The increasing strain of high interest rates and the downturn in public spending is forcing a record number of companies to the wall. Small businesses, particularly in London and the South East, are finding it impossible to survive with slow payment of invoices and an increasing number of bad debts. They're also being hit by the cutbacks made by medium and larger sized companies trying to survive.
So it's far worse than the recession that we saw in the early 80s in the context of it was in the main the small companies. Now what we're looking at is the larger company being affected as well. And I think in terms of when we actually do come out of the recession, it will be extremely slow because companies have not got the money to take advantage of that situation.